Das Bus. Das Bus is the 14th episode of the 9th season of the American animated television series The Simpsons. It originally aired on the Fox network in the United States on February 15, 1998. In an extended parody of Lord of the Flies, Bart, Lisa, and other students from Springfield Elementary School are stranded on an island and are forced to work together. Meanwhile, Homer founds his own internet company. Plot. The main plot is of Bart and Lisa on a field trip gone wrong, while the B-plot focuses on Homer's attempt to create an internet company. Bart and Lisa. The Springfield Elementary School Model United Nations Club is going on a field trip. On the bus, Bart, Nelson, Ralph, and Milhouse play a game by racing fruit down the aisle. Milhouse rolls a grapefruit that gets stuck under the brakes. When Otto tries to press down on the pedal, it squirts juice into his eyes, causing him to lose control and drive the bus off a bridge. Whilst swimming for help, Otto gets swept away by the current and picked up by Chinese fishermen, who students swim to a nearby tropical island, where Bart tries to tell everyone that being stranded is fun and imagines a lavish lifestyle there. Reality sets in when the island is found to be largely barren, and the kids lack survival skills. With no food or adult supervision, the kids rely on snack food retrieved from the sunken bus by Bart, while Lisa sets up a ration system. They awake the next morning to find the snacks all gone, suspecting Milhouse. He blames the loss, as there is insufficient evidence to prove Milhouse ate all the food. Bart acquits him. Lisa proclaims the law has spoken. Homer and Marge. Back at home, Homer discovers that Ned Flanders has his own home-based internet business and decides he wants to start his own company. However, Homer has not the foggiest idea of how an internet business works nor what to peddle. He doesn't even own a computer. He is later visited by Bill Gates and his goons, who offer to buy him out. Homer then learns that Gates' definition of buyout is to smash up Homer's office, with the snarky response, "I did not get rich by writing a lot of checks." Production. According to the DVD commentary for The Simpsons' 9th season, the couch gag was suggested by Dan Castellaneta's niece. To make the fisherman's speech as accurate as possible, Cohen called a friend who spoke Mandarin. When the Chinese actors came, the actors did not feel Mandarin was geographically appropriate, and it was changed to Cantonese, which is spoken more in China's coastal regions, and would be more appropriate for sailors and fishermen. In a deleted scene, Homer furnishes cultural references. Most of the episode's plot, namely a group of children trapped on an island, and the breakdown of law, order, and civility, is a reference to William Golding's 1954 novel Lord of the Flies, including the use of Deus Ex Machina as a plot device that saves the children. Reception. In its original broadcast, Das Bus finished 17th in ratings for the week of February 9, 1998, with a Nielsen rating of 9.9, equivalent to approximately 9.6 million viewing households. It was the third-highest-rated show on the Fox network that week, following The X-Files and King of the Hill. In a 2006 article in USA Today, Das Bus was highlighted among the 6 best episodes of The Simpsons Season 9, along with